The tandem stance develops proprioception, neuromuscular control, as well as balance. Once the athlete has become proficient on a stable ground, they can advance to the tandem stance on an unstable surface such as an AirX pad, which forces them to use an ankle strategy for balance.